Here's the story of a lovely lady who was bringing up three very lovely girls. All of them had hair of gold, like her mother, the youngest one in curls. It's the story of a man named Brady who was busy with three boys of his own. They were poor men living all together, yet they were all alone. But one day when the lady met this fellow, and they knew that he was much more than a husband, that this group was somehow form a family. That's the way we all became the